Yesterday we have started chapter The Bond of Love, that is depicting a very beautiful relation between a human being and an animal. Okay, so this was really a very touching story that we have read yesterday. Yesterday we have come to know that a narrator comes across one of a sloth bear, that is a baby one. Okay, and its father and mother, they both have died. So what was the action taken by narrator? To take that bear to his home, and he gifted it to his wife. So when wife took that gift, so she adopted it so nicely. She became so delighted after having that, and she gave a very beautiful name to that sloth bear. What was the name given to that? It was Bruno. So she nurtured that Bruno just like her own baby. Every kind of nice food was given to her. Okay, it was taken care by her a lot. Okay, and it was kept just as a baby is kept in the house. Okay, so that bear was so small, so it was not causing any harm in the family. In their bungalow, it was roaming here and there freely. There were some of the children who were living in the tenant house. So that bear was playing with that. There was already two dogs in that house. So that sloth bear, it was playing with them also. So it was not creating any problem. But one day what happened, one of the poison, what was the name of that poison? Barium carbonate. Yes, it was kept in the library. Why it was kept in the library? So to kill rats and mice. But what happened? One of the incident happened. What was the incident? That Bruno took that poison by mistake. So it really created a problem because it really attacked on its legs. Its legs stopped working. Okay. And it got paralyzed. Okay. So it was taken to the hospital to doctor, and doctor diagnosed what happened, what was the reason behind that. And it was attacked because of that poison. So up to that, we have read that chapter. If you have any query, any doubt, any of the word meaning is not clear, any of the line is not clear, you can ask me, only then I can move further. It was male bear. It is given. It was male. I have used for Bruno it. But Bruno was a male bear. Okay. So what paragraph we were reading yesterday? Ninth paragraph. So online students, ninth paragraph is clear to you? We were about to start ninth paragraph. Up to eight we have read. So online students, can you show me thumbs up if it is clear to you? Okay. So ninth paragraph, out came his medical books and a feverish reverence to index began. What poison did you say? Barium carbonate. Ah, yes, barium salts. Ah, barium carbonate. Symptoms, paralysis. Treatment, injections of just a minute, sir. I'll bring my syringe and the medicine. So it was which poison? Barium carbonate, which was kept in the library to give it to mice and rat. Okay. And from medical books. Okay. And by finding from the book, by going through the index, they have come to know about that which poison he has taken, barium carbonate. Okay. And what were the symptoms he got? It was paralysis. Okay. And what was the treatment for that? It was to give injection Okay. So what was the effect of that? A dash back to the car, Bruno still floundering about on his stumps, but clearly weakening rapidly. Some vomiting, heavy breathing with heavily flanks and gaping mouth. So here, it is given, sir, what were the symptoms in that? Okay. What was the symptom? That Bruno still floundering. Floundering means he was trying to move. He was struggling to move, but he was not able to move as a normal animal. Okay. He was not walking normal. Okay. And he was just struggling to move about on his stumps. Stumps, you can say legs. Okay. But clearly weakening rapidly, but very rapidly, he was becoming weak and it was clearly visible. Some vomiting. What was that symptoms? He was vomiting and he was not able to breathe properly. He was heavily breathing and with having flanks and gaping mouth. So have flanks, you can say the meaning of flanks means, write down, flanks means sides. Flanks means sides. Stumps, I've told you legs. Okay. So his mouth was gaping and it was heavy flanks. It means heaving flanks and gaping mouth. It means he was keeping his mouth open in order to breathe, but he was not able to breathe properly. Heaving flanks, it means his condition was so down that he was not able to breathe properly. He was vomiting because there was a paralysis and this poison had a very drastic effect on his body. Drastic. Very bad effect on his body. Clear? Now read 10th paragraph. Okay, Daljeet, you read 10th paragraph.
Everybody, in post the hypothermic, Bruno screams and sees of the antidote enters his system without a drop in waste. 10 minutes later, condition unchanged, another CC injected. 10 minutes later, breathing has still burst. Bruno can move his arms and legs, but it is all the way cannot stand yet. 30 minutes later, Bruno gets up and has a great feel. He looks at us distinctly, as much as to see what's getting carbonate to a big black bear like me. Bruno is still eating.
Okay. Now, in this paragraph, we have come to know that in goes the hypodermic. Hypodermic means it is a long needle that is used to give an injection under the skin. So, it is basically a needle. Okay. Hypodermic is a needle. Okay. So what was the instruction given by doctor? Hold him, everybody. In goes the hypodermic. Bruno feels 10 cc of the antidote. So what is antidote? Write down the meaning of antidote. Can anybody tell me the meaning of antidote? Yes. Have you ever listened that word antidote?
Yes.
So what is that? It is a drug. A drug, you can say another word for drug is? Another word for drug is?
Medicine.
Yes. It is basically a drug that
Ma'am, it is a form of medicine which neutralizes the poison.
Yes. It is a form of a medicine. So it is basically a medicine that neutralizes the effect of a poison. The effect of a poison. So it is given by doctor to the patient when any of the patient takes poison. Okay. So that 10 cc, what was the quantity of that medicine? It was 10 cc. So it was to be injected in the body of Bruno, and not even a single drop could not to be should not to be wasted. So when this medicine, when this antidote was injected into his body, so what was the result? 10 minutes later, conditions unchanged. So when 10 cc medicine, that quantity was injected in his body, so after 10 minutes, after some time, 10 minutes, the condition unchanged. It means he was suffering with the same symptoms, vomiting. He was not able to walk, not able to breathe properly. Okay. Then another 10 cc injected. Okay. So there was an improvement in his condition or not? So 10 minutes later, he was breathing less stentors. It means he was able to breathe, but there was a sound in his breath. As we snort, when anybody snort, there is a sound, whistling sound from nose. It occurs. Okay. Have you ever noticed somebody snorting in your family? Have you ever seen anybody snoring in your family? So there is a noise in that sound when somebody snores. Okay. So that noise comes from nose, breathing noise, you can say. So what was the transformation which was noticed in that Bruno? That 10 minutes later, breathing was becoming noisy. Okay. Now Bruno was able to move his arms. He was able to move his legs a little, although, but he was not able to stand properly. After that, what was the another result which was noticed after 30 minutes? What was that? The Bruno got up and he got feet. Okay. He has a great feet. It means he drank milk a lot. Okay. And he was looking at them disdainfully. It means you can say showing disrespect or contempt. Wait a minute. Harnoor, get up. Come here. You sit here. Here with Aditya. So write down the meaning of disdainfully. Disdainfully means disrespect. Showing disrespect, it means to look at somebody with not respect, to hate somebody. Okay. So what was the result? That he looks at us disdainfully. It means he was looking at narrator and his wife, and you can say there was doctor also, as much as to say, what is barium carbonate to a big black bear like me? Bruno is still eating. So he was looking at them with contempt, because what is given in this line, that barium carbonate has no effect on this big bear, because after giving some of the injections, the effect was over. Okay. So Bruno was now normal, behaving normal. He was eating. It means his condition was completely improved. When 10 cc injection was given, that medicine antidote was given. So it was not affecting. But after that, when another dose was given, so it really created an effect, and the condition was improved, and the effect of that poison was completely vanished. Clear? This paragraph is clear.
Yes.
So there are some of the difficult words. You can go through this. Only then meaning will be clear. Antidote is a basically a drug. It is a medicine. Okay, and that neutralizes the effect of a poison. Okay, and this generally means showing disrespect, contempt to somebody. Now let's move to paragraph number 11. Okay, Aditya, you read.
Another time, he found nearly 1 gallon of old lead oil, which I had drained from the sump of the steel paper, and was keeping as a weapon against the.
Where is duster? Black duster. So in this paragraph, there is a word, drained. So write down the meaning of drained. Drained means cause to flow. So bachche, write down the meaning of drained. It means cause to flow and some. What is the meaning of that? It means tank, a big container. Stud Baker, I think, yes, Stud Baker is an American car, and according to this paragraph, indoors means to go further advances. In rods means, so gallon is a very big container. Container, but one container. 8 point. Inroads means advances. So another time, what was found by narrator, that there was one engine oil, there was 1 gallon of old engine oil was kept. Gallon is, you can say, container that is used for the measurement of engine oil, that is used for the measurement of oil. Okay, so there was 1 gallon kept, okay, and in that gallon, what was there? Engine oil, okay, and which I had drained from the sump of the Stud Baker. Stud Baker is an American car, and that oil was taken from that car, okay, and that was kept in that gallon. Why? As a weapon against the inroads of termites, because termites, for the treatment of termites, okay, that oil was being used. Okay, so in roads of termites, it means termites were advancing. Those termites were increasing day by day. So for that treatment of that termites, oil was kept in, engine oil was kept in one of the gallon. Okay, and beer went in that place, and he drank that oil a lot. But what was the effect of that? So there was no effect on its body after drinking that plenty of oil. Clear? So these two major accidents happened in the life of Bruno. First one you can take off when he took poison, and second when he took oil. So such kind of questions can be asked in MCQs also. Be prepared for that. That was the beginning. Vanshika and Divyanshi, they both talk to each other. It's better that you sit. Renuka, you interchange your seat with Vanshika. Vanshika, come here. Hurry up, don't waste my time. And you read 12th paragraph.
The man strolled on and Bruno had grown many times the size he was when he came. He had equaled the Elsetians in height and had even outgrew them. But was just as sweet, just as mysterious, just as playful. And he was very fond of us all. Above all, he loved my wife and she loved him too. She had changed his name from Bruno to Baba, a Hindustani word signifying small boy, and he could do a few tricks too. At the command, Baba wrestled or Baba boxed. He vigorously tackled anyone who came forward for a rough and tumble. Give him a stick and say, Baba, hold gun. And he pointed the stick at him. Ask him, Baba, where's baby? And he imitated the tune and cradled affectionately a stump of wood which he had carefully conceived in his straw bed. But because of the tenant's children, poor Bruno or Baba had to be captured most of the time.
Now, in this paragraph, what we have come to know, now the months were passing on, time was going on, and now the Bruno was also growing up with the passage of time. So now, with the passage of time, his size was also increasing, okay? And now, what was his size? His size was now equal to Alsatians. What are Alsatians? The dogs which were already in their house. So according to height, he became equal to Alsatians. You can say even had outgrown them. It means he became bigger than them in size. Okay, but still he was sweet. He was mischievous. Mischievous, you can say naughty. He was so playful and he was really fond of us. It means he really loved all and all really loved him. And the above all, what was that? He loved his wife, narrator's wife, okay? And she really loved that Bruno. And that's why now she changed her name from Bruno to Baba. What was the reason behind that? Because Bruno earlier, it was like a baby. But now it has grown up. So now his name was changed. Bruno to Baba, this name was given. So what is the meaning of Baba in Hindustani? It means Baba is a small boy, okay? And so many few of the, you know, so many few of the tricks were also taught to that Baba, that bear. It means when the command was given, Baba wrestle or Baba box, okay? So what was the result? Vigorously. What is the meaning of vigorously? Forcefully. So write down the meaning of vigorously. It means forcefully. So when instructions were given to Baba, like Baba box, Baba wrestle, so he forcefully tackled anyone. It means one anyone who was coming in front of him, he used to tackle them for a rough and tumble. Rough and tumble means he used to fight with them. So very forcefully, he used to fight with them. So here, according to this passage, rough and tumble, it means fight. So when instructions, when this command was given, that Baba wrestle, Baba box, so very forcefully he used to fight, who used to come in front of him, okay? So, but another trick was taught to that bear, that one of the stick was given to him, And what was the instruction given to him? Baba, hold gun. And he used to point out the stick at another person. Okay? So when such kind of question was asked, Baba, where is baby? So he immediately produced and cradled. What is the cradle? Cradle means to move a cradle. It means, yes, to move a baby. Okay? So cradled is an activity that to hold very gently and protectively. So write down the meaning of cradled. To hold gently and as we hold a baby and we keep it in a cradle. So this activity is done so gently so that baby should not be harmed. So what was another activity that he used to take a stump of wood, and that stump of wood he has concealed. What is the meaning of concealed? Concealed means hidden. One of the stump was hidden under a straw bed. Okay. So he used to enjoy that stump of wood which was kept hidden in his straw bed. Straw bed means where he used to sleep, and this bed was made of straw. But now tenants children, because of their security, because of their protection, now Baba was not kept free in bungalow. Earlier he was kept free in bungalow. He could roam here and there wherever he wanted to go. But now Baba was kept because of the security of tenants' children. Where Bruno was or Baba was kept, he was kept in chains most of the time so that he could not harm the children of tenants. Clear? Tenants, I have told you, the people who were living on rent in their house. You were present yesterday? Okay, that's fine. I told you the people who live on rent, those people are known as tenants. In Hindi we say yes, so that you can use that word. It is a very common word we use in our neighbors like that. Okay. Then my son had advised my wife. Divya, you read 13th paragraph.
Then my son and I advised my wife, and friends advised her too, to give Baba to the zoo. He was getting too big to get to be back home. After some weeks of such advice, she at last consented. Hastily, and before she could change her mind, a letter was written to the curator of the zoo. Did he want to see the authority selection? He replied, yes. The zoo center came from the Mansoor in a lorry, a distance of 87 miles. And Baba was swept off.
Now there is a twist in the story. Earlier, a simple story was going on that there is a baby. He grew up. He was kept in a bungalow. He was roaming here and there. Some of the incident and accident happened, but his life was saved. Okay, now the Baba has grown up. Okay, his name is changed. Okay, he was taken care as a. Earlier he was taken care as a baby, but still some of the tricks were taught to him. And he was treated just like a baby is treated in the house. Okay. So he was nurtured very nicely. What happened? There is a problem in video. So he was nurtured so nicely. But afterwards, now there is a turning point. There is a twist in the story. Now the size of Bruno has become too big. Okay, so it was so risky to keep it in bungalow. Okay, so what was the decision that was taken? The decision was taken that now it should be sent to zoo. So for that, one of the big cage, it was kept in a big lorry, and lorries, you can say big vehicle, truck, you can say. So one of the cage was kept in a lorry by the curator. Curator means the person who are working in zoo, you can say, who are in charge of there. Okay, so that duty was given to him, and now decision was taken that he should be sent to zoo. So rest of the chapter we will be doing tomorrow. Mark attendance. Aryan, Dhiren, Ikjot, Jayati, Priti Verma, Mitansh, Harmeet Singh, Sudiksha, Priti Kapoor.